To sum up, what we like is the impressive contrast ratio, the dynamic black technology, the Amazon Alexa support, and the HDR10 support. On the downside, it's expensive and low brightness rating.